The Galaxy S24 Ultra is looking like a sick upgrade. Samsung's gonna have the latest gen AMOLED on it, and it's even better than the iPhone 14 Pro Max and the upcoming iPhone 15 Ultra. The screen can reach up to 2200 nits of peak brightness, and maybe even 2800 nits. The storage options are the same as the S23 Ultra, but the batteries are a little bigger on the S23 Plus and regular S24. The S24 Ultra is wider this time and has a new design change that people have been asking for.